Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to unbox and review the newly launched Bluetooth earphones from Sony, and they are called the WISP510. As you can tell, I've got the blue ones here. There is also a black one and retails for 5000 rupees. So let's take a look inside. Let's keep this aside. Wow, the color looks really nice and it has got a smooth matte finish overall, and the neck bands are quite firm too. Let's see what else is inside the box. We get set of instructions and ear tips and the charging cable, which is USB-C, so that's nice. So let's come back to the earphones. It has got some weight to it and the earbuds have magnets, so it will stay in your neck when you're not using it. The right side of the band we have volume rockers and the power button, which feels okay, and there is also the USB-C charging port, which is covered by this flap, and this makes it IPX5 certified water resistant earphones. While it can withstand sweat and occasional rain, you cannot swim with it, and at this price point I would have really preferred foam earbuds. All we have here is silicone earrings. Coming to the main question, how does it sound? These earphones are just amazing. It has great bass, strong mids and highs, and decent lows. Overall, a really solid performer. Although at maxed out volume, there is noticeable amount of distortion and gets really unpleasant. The only downside in my opinion is these does not feel like plug it and forget it types. I tried all the three earbuds and the two wingtips, but after an extended period of time, it just felt really uncomfortable in my ears and I was not able to use it continuously. Coming to the verdict, the earphones feels premium, looks stunning, sounds amazing, and a great battery life. Definitely would recommend this.